how to deal with stress during exam time, how to cope up with the huge pressures and also the expectations, and how can you keep yourselves fit and relaxed before your exams.
There is a conflict between my mind in my mind that where should I start from? What part is actually I'm leaving out on? Because I'm already prepared, but still there are some points where it feels incomplete.
Avoid distractions, you know, because the mind functions the best when distractions are not around.
Holistic picture of what is to be done, and then probably strategizing, saying that let's do this, you know, so make a goal plan for whatever, you know, for the entire syllabus.
This year it is more crucial because they're not just exams, they decide my university admission.
Don't take exam marks, your mark sheet as a statement on you, your competence, your abilities. You are better than that statement.
A clarity of step by step what are you going to achieve has to start much earlier, has to be more researched, and then this gap can be lower.
If you have that positive frame of mind, if you are self-confident, you are bound to be successful.